And Paul Hudding, Waterloo's longtime leisure services director, is now retiring from the city at the end of this month. Mayor Quentin Hart made the announcement at the start of this week's city council meeting when he presented Hudding with a plaque of appreciation. He was recognized for his more than 44 years of service to the community, which actually began in July of 1980. And he served there as leisure services director for the past 25 years. He officially retires from the city in 2 weeks.